Welcome back to Maths class. What we are learning, children? We are learning block tree, making different pairs for given numbers. So in that we have completed S1 and S2. What is our S1, children? Making different number pairs for 6. And what is our S2? That is number pairs for 7. So today we are going to learn our S3. So what we are going to learn means saying making number pairs. So how we make number pairs, children, in before classes? Yes, we have split the number into two parts. Means if we want to write number pairs for 6, means how did we write? We started with 0, 6. So we have split the number into two numbers. Now 1, 5. So like this we have split the numbers to make different number pairs. So in this class we are going to make number pairs for 8. What we are going to, children? We are going to make number pairs, different number pairs for 8. In previous class we have used ladybird and spots. Yes. So we have drawn one ladybird and we have divided the spots into two wings. In this class I am going to use trees and monkeys. What I am going to use, children? I am going to use trees and monkeys to make different number pairs for 8. So see, I am going to draw a picture on the board. What is this, children? This is a tree. What is this? I have one tree on the board and here I have some grass. Yes, here I have one tree and some grass. So there are 8 monkeys on the tree. So there are 8 monkeys playing on the tree. How many monkeys will be on the grass, children? So see, total should be 8. So there are 8 monkeys are playing on the tree. How many monkeys will be on the grass? See, for example, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many monkeys are there on the tree, children? 8 monkeys. How many monkeys will be on the grass? 0 monkeys. How many will be on the grass? Do we have any monkeys on the grass? No, there are no monkeys on the grass. So what number pair can we write? 8, 0. Yes, what we can write? There are 8 monkeys on the tree and 0 monkeys on the grass. So what we can say? 8, 0 is a number pair for 8. Now, if I have 7 monkeys on the tree, how many monkeys did I have on the tree, children, now? 7 monkeys. Let's count everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many monkeys are there on the tree, children? 7 monkeys. So, 7 monkeys on the tree. So, how many monkeys will be on the grass, children? Can you guess, anyone? Yes. So, here 7 completed. 7 are playing on the tree. So, how many will be on the grass? 1 more will be on the grass. So, 7 plus 1 is equal to how many, children? 8. So, what we can say other different pair? Yes, 7, 1 is the other different number pair for 8. 7, 1 different number pairs means what, children? We are dividing a number into two parts. We are splitting the number into two parts. If we add these two numbers, means we will get again the same number. Now, can you guess any other different pair? Yes, we can. See, now I am removing one monkey from the tree. So, how many monkeys are there on the tree, children? Count everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many monkeys are playing on the tree, children? 6 monkeys. So, how many monkeys will be on the grass? Yes, there could be 2 monkeys on the grass. Isn't it, children? Yes, there are 8 monkeys in all. Now see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many monkeys will be are there, children? Yes, 6 monkeys on the tree and 2 monkeys on the grass. There are total how many monkeys will be? 8 monkeys. So what other pair we can write? 6, 2. Yes? No. So can we write any other different pair? Yes. So see, I am removing one more monkey from these. 3. Yes, now how many monkeys are playing on the tree, children? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. monkeys will be on the grass. Already 5 monkeys on the tree. So 6, 7, 8. Rest of the monkeys will be on the grass. So how many monkeys will be on the grass now? 3 monkeys. If we have 5 monkeys on the tree, there are 3 monkeys will be on the grass. So have you understood, children? What other pair we can write? 5, 3 is the other number pair for 8. Yes, children? Like this only we have to complete our process. Now see, now how many monkeys are there on the tree? 1, 2, 3, 4 monkeys are there. So, 4, how many monkeys could be on the grass? Yes. So, 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. How many monkeys will be on the grass, children? 1, 2, 3, 4 monkeys will be on the grass. If we have 4 monkeys on the tree, there are 4 monkeys on the grass. So 4, 4 is the other number pair. Now how can we write in other way? We can remove 1 from tree and we can add 1 more monkey on the grass. Now 1, 2, 3. So 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what other pair can we write? We can make 3, 5 is also a number pair for 8. Have you understood, children? So how we can write 8, 0? So what did I say before, class? We can flip the numbers also. How we can say? We can flip the numbers. Flip means we have to write the same numbers in different places. Yes, just we have to change the position of the number. We are not changing numbers. Position we have to change. So 8, I'm going to write back, and 0, front. Just I'm changing position of the numbers. 8, 0 is equal to 0, 8. So this is one pair and this is another pair. So just simply we can flip the numbers and we can say this is the other way to represent number pair for the 8. Now how can we flip 7, 1? Can you guess what is flipping of 7, 1, children? Yes, 1, 7. Isn't it? Yes. If 7, 1 is a number pair for 8, there also 1, 7 is also a number pair for 8. Now, can you guess what is the flipping of 6, 2? Yes. 2, 6. 6, 2 flipping. 2, 6. Now, 5, 3. What is the flipping of 5, 3? 3, 5. 3, 5. I am writing beside of that. Yes, 3, 5. What is the flipping of 4, 4, children? Same, both are same numbers. So 4, 4 only 4. 4, 4. Just we are flipping the numbers. So how are they same and how are they different, children? There are same numbers we have, but position of the numbers are different. So which number pair is special in these, children? Yes, 4, 4. Because we have half of the monkeys on the tree and half of the monkeys on the grass. So we can say 4, 4 is a special number pair because we have half number in this number pair. Have you understood, children? So we have completed writing number pairs, children. Yes, what are the number pairs for 8, children? Everyone repeat along with me. 8, 0, 7, 1. 6, 2, 5, 3, 4, 4, 0, 8, 1, 7, 2, 6, 3, 5, 4, 4. These are the different number pairs to make 8 in all. Have you understood, children? Number pairs means what, children? We have to split the number into 2 parts. If we add those 2 parts, means we should get the given number. Have you understood, children? If you want to say a story problem for this, how can you say, children? How can we say in our words? Yes, there are 8 monkeys are playing on the tree and 0 monkeys are playing on the grass. How can we say? There are 8 monkeys playing on the tree, 0 monkeys playing on the grass. Or we can use any other things. So there are 8 chocolates. There are 8 chocolates with me, 0 chocolates with my brother. So like that, have to split the number into two parts. If we add those two parts, means we should get the number. Understood? Now everyone open your volumes, children. Yes, everyone open your volumes, children. S3, number page of 8, page number 21. Have you open, children? Yes. First question, draw 8 monkeys playing on the trees and grass to show a number pair for 8. Yes, just now I have explained how to make different number pairs. Once go through the board work, children, and just observe 8 number pairs. Then write your volume. Now, yes, next, draw the number pair flip. Example, I told you how to flip the numbers 8, 0. What is flipping of 8, 0, children? 0, 8. So how many are there on the tree here? There are 5 monkeys on the tree. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 monkeys on the tree. 3 monkeys on the grass. Now you have to flip that number. How can we flip here? You have to draw the number of monkeys playing on the tree here. You have to flip the numbers. Next, write a number story for 6, 2 and 8. How can you write number story, children? There are 8 monkeys are playing. 6 monkeys on the tree, 2 monkeys on the grass. Anything you can write. Not only monkeys, you can take any other object and you can write by your own and in your own words, children. So complete your volume. Thank you, children.